shit. Oh, you're kidding me. Oh, fuck. Oh, god damn it. Oh, god. Oh, my god, don't do it again. Jesus Christ. Okay. If you hear the other game, no, you don't. Oh my god. I turned on the controllers in the right order. Mods and the server are getting upset because people aren't using or reporting problems the right way. That's funny. Why has a thing not done its thing? Stream Elements. Right as I joined on my laptop. Very nice, very nice. This is just so I can see the chat. Received emojis. Anyways, where's Grog? Where is my good old pal Grog? Whatever. Oh, I pressed the wrong button. Oops. I think everything's going right. Oh my god, I just realized it was Snap-Nap. It's fine, I haven't even started. I'm like 2 minutes late starting. It's okay. I just realized it was Snap-Nap. For some reason, I've been like pronouncing it in my head, Snapchat. Okay, anyways, we're finishing off Ada's campaign. Thank you for shits and giggles. The next time I play through this game, I'll play it on the hardest. No hope. I think that'll be funny. It'll take me fucking forever.
I really wish you would stop running. We have so much to talk about.
Damn, 48 minutes ago. bolts on. This is the bolt I want.
Really? Three separate passcodes?
Oh, damn. I hate back pain.
Can't get in without three passcodes.
Yeah. I missed! I missed again. Suck at aiming. Where'd you come from? I turn around for 1 second. This is there. Yeah, I do remember. It was literally like 3 weeks ago. Cause I told you that, like, I think the day he was leaving.
Okay, cool.
I'm reloading, guys. Tippy tap at me. Step it.
Too easy.
I love that. Look at these guys struggle. Oh, this one's just coming back to life. Oh, how is Dave gonna be ruined? Free ammo. Well, I'd hope her brain is bigger than a bean. That'd be a little concerning if it wasn't.
Huh. Locked from the other side.
What the fuck is this? Oh. It's the hallway. Okay, a little fucking low. Oh, I just went in a fucking circle. Oh my god, I went in a fucking circle. Are you kidding me? I love the vegan teacher. She is so stupid.
Ugh, can't a girl get 2 seconds to herself?
Protect the gas animals.
My evil twin.
At first, you'll be afraid, but don't worry. You're just becoming the monster you always were. You and everyone else on the
gas
planet.
The animals!
You and your family may have shaped
right,
the
yeah,
world
no, she's
into
incredibly
today,
stupid.
But starting tomorrow, it's all going to change.
What the hell did Simmons do to you? Wonder when I'll get to meet this doppelganger of mine.
Gasfly.
You're barking up the wrong tree. No time to explain now.
Ah, shoot, I did not mean to do that. Oh well. Am I smarter than a 5-year-old? Are you smarter than 5 gay rats? It's my favorite fucking image.
I'd rather avoid these guys. Wonder if there's another way. Stay out of the spotlight.
What? Oh, fuck off! Fuck off! Right off. What the hell was that? Did y'all fucking see that?
Wonder when I'll get to meet this doppelganger of mine.
Ada,
holy
stop!
Fucking shit. Inside voice! God damn. Cats are playing.
You're barking up the wrong tree. No time to explain, though. Avoid these guys. Wonder if there's another way.
I also don't like the forced perspective.
I prefer to stay out of the spotlight.
What? 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 Bullshit. Bullshit. I couldn't even see myself.
I prefer to stay out of the spotlight.
Fucking bullshit. Oops. Fucking bullshit.
I prefer to stay out of the spotlight.
What? What? No, what the fuck was that? What the hell was that? What the hell was that?
Stay out of the spotlight.
Ada,
have a gun?
I prefer to stay out of the spotlight.
No idea where the fuck I am right now. Jesus Christ. What the hell was that? Oh, here's where you get to see where Chris and Pierre's come in. I think. Yeah.
Thanks for keeping busy, fellas. I'll see you later.
It's really funny how you just... See them just fucking bought their way through. What the hell? Not when you need him. Is there only one swarm? Looks like there was two. Yes, cause today is Tuesday. Honestly, I thought it was still a weekend, so I was like, ooh, okay, I stream it too. And I had, like, everything set up, like, just in time. And then my phone didn't ring, and I was like, hmm?
More searchlights, huh?
Oh, what the hell? God, I keep doing that.
More searchlights, huh?
Oh my god, did I do it?
Security's pretty tight.
I don't know who to target first. The first hallway, dude. Shit. God damn it. And the door was fucking closed anyways.
Huh.
pretty neat. Come on, next.
Like cockroaches.
But there's Chris and Peter's. What are they doing? Is Pierre's really like hip shotting these guys? Oh my god. Oh, is that when your thing resets so you can change your name? Yes, Captain Quarters. Someone can't handle rejection. Oh, for a second, like, OMG, her body left. No. Yeah, that looks like she pressed the button, all right. Yeah, really looks like she pressed it.
Alpha team, this is HQ.
I think it's like a month cycle.
Was telling the truth. There's a fully armed aircraft carrier in open water not far from your location. Satellite imaging indicates they're getting ready to fire missiles on the mainland. It's imperative that you stop them from launching even a single one. Copy that, HQ.
That don't condone your actions, Carla. But at least now I understand them.
Oh yeah, sniper bullets, just what I needed.
Your hatred for Simmons drove you to tear down the world they created. But it was your conscience, Carla, that saw you fail. After all, isn't that why you brought me into this? It's a shame. If you had only sought vengeance against Simmons alone, I would have helped you.
Yay, love this part.
Get over yourself. Help me?
Unreal, Edelwald. I don't need help from anyone. My plans aren't failing. They're thriving. And a society will collapse.
Yeah, no, Carl's ass. Weird.
After that, you know what will be left of this world? Nothing! Hell will rise, and chaos will reign!
She is literally devouring the ship.
To break it to you, but you're nothing but a cheap knockoff, at best. Rest in peace, Carla.
I keep forgetting her tech.
She must have injected herself with a powerful dose of the C virus.
Name is fucking Carla. She was in my way. I had to bitch slap her. Thanks. this is like, I know that animation is for fucking, if you have co-op, but I feel like there should be a different animation for if you're single player and for Ada through. People in 2057 to Caravan was in my way, I had to beach lopper. Right? Yeah, no, I think she was a mega Silent Hill fan. See, when I first played this, I was so fucking confused. I had no idea what the hell I was supposed to be doing. I don't have any bombs.
Hate you! I'll kill
you! So big, and yet so emotional. It's coming.
Real
Ada! Me! Die! Oh, hey, I have pipe bomb.
So hard to destroy the world. Now you've destroyed your body. Hope this is what you wanted.
Thank you, Grog. Also, hello, Wesker. Apparently, people think this is like the worst Resident Evil game.
Well, I take care of Simmons.
Oh, that's right. That's right. And apparently, people think this is like the worst game because they've kind of deviated from what they used to do. But I love this game. I think it's good. Wow, I didn't die once. He started a whole bunch of times, but you know.
She wasn't joking about raising hell.
I just finished chapter 4. I'm on chapter 5 now. I may finish early. So I'll just spend the last... If I don't hit the 2-hour mark, I'll just spend the last, like, whatever.
Leon!
Ada! Thought she was dead.
Let's move while we can.
Too many of them!
I'm beginning to feel like your personal bodyguard, Mr. Kennedy.
Right?
Leon! That way!
Your ass is moving!
I wonder if this is a part of Simon's plan.
I doubt it. Even Simon's will be disrupted.
Oh, I can't even hit him yet. There we go.
You're on your own now, you two. Getting desperate. You really didn't want me getting into this tunnel, did you, Kara?
I like just remembered I can fucking move in the helicopter. It's about to fucking explode. Well, I mean, you could do what... You could do what Ada suggested, take down Simmons.
Back for more?
Oh, that's right. I have to cut this shit up. T-Rex time!
I know what you did! Ada!
took Wesker's son away!
I hope I get my helicopter health back.
Use that bastard's blood to make the virus stronger!
That's what you get for trusting Ada Wong.
Right? Like, that sounds like just a bad idea. Oh, I get my rockets back here. Someone, go beat him up. Okay,
that's
Leon's
it.
On him.
Show's over.
Right? Echo member. And also, sometimes the mobile lag is stupid, sometimes it's not.
Speed up!
Going as fast as I can! Someone go beat him up.
This is what you get.
Come on. Gonna beat him up. Neither of them. Come on, Leon. Get your ass in there. Trigger! God damn it, Leon! Oh my god. Where is a useful Leon when you need him? Here. Jesus Christ. Oh my bastard. Eat his ass.
Can't stay out of trouble, can you, Leon? And always one step behind.
Yeah, that's all of them. Yay! I get to fight Albert Wesker again, and I just hit the controller on my headset, and that hurt
my ears.
Time to eat
the last of Simmons' mess.
Yeah, I've definitely known Loss for a while. No. No fucking way. Okay. I think that was the best plan.
Last item on the list. Eliminate all traces of the theft of my identity.
You've never I it just gets finicky sometimes, so I don't sprint a lot. Thank you, Grog. You are so kind. So kind. How is it great for one-shotting zombies?
Leon, ever the survivor. Oh well. No rest for the weary. Perfect.
Well, I mean, it's not like you're being rude. Hi.
Back for more? You really are a glutton for punishment.
Like gatekeep girl boss.
Perfect.
What's up?
Back for more? We really are a glutton for punishment.
What the hell? Ow. Second time I failed that. Same spot too.
Perfect.
Ada!
Back for more? You really are a glutton for punishment.
Missing my stupid fucking shot. Oh, I'm the worst Ada. Heal me.
Elena, cover me.
Leon!
Ada, can you hear me? Don't let it end like this.
I like how you just see the fucking switch guns out of thin air. I think that's
not a
fight.
Can help it. Come on, wake up.
Where the hell did he get that?
You really
he didn't even play the fucking
we both can. Thing.
God, sexy, mysterious Leon. Just took all that.
I was just resting my eyes.
Shouldn't sleep on the job.
In case you haven't noticed, Simmons doesn't take rejection well.
Ow. Waiting for me to get up. Oh shit, I'm stuck. I don't like when it does that. Gaslight girl boss gatekeep. It's not gonna fucking tell him.
Ada!
This is where Carla did her experiments, huh?
Damn.
Another
that was a great screen.
Bring me another subject. Why do you think we had this lab built here in the first place? Just go outside. There's thousands of subjects to choose from. Tell Simmons that we're busy. I'm on the verge of solving this. Are you refusing my orders? You're the one who chose me as a test subject, aren't you?
No, it was Simmons. He forced me to. Please, don't do this!
There it is.
Believe it or not, I said the exact same thing. Finally done it. This will be my greatest work yet.
What the fuck was she making? Herself? This is the final cutscene.
We're beyond sympathy at this point. We're beyond humanity.
So she was trying to make another Ada clip.
Job, huh? Sure. My schedule just cleared.
Oh my god. Like 30 no. Yeah, 30. No? That's 40. We're gonna let the cutscenes play. Anyways, So, we did finish this early. We haven't hit the 2-hour mark yet, so I guess let's just chatting. I'm gonna let the credits play, because that'll take up most of it. But, Carl was... Right. Carla turned into the Ada clone, but what was Carla making in that? Was she making another clone? I could do early mercenaries. I'll do early mercenaries. Damn! Look, right on the dot, 69%. 40. Because I have to reach the 2-hour mark. Anyways, we're just gonna do early mercenaries, because why not? See, this is Ada's cutscene. Is it gonna play her cutscene again? Wait. So what was the cocoon in the lab? Because the last project we saw was after she had been turned into Ada.
I believe we had a deal.
That's my whole question. What was Carla making after she, in that last area? It's Bale of Ada. How do we know it was Bale?
Are you going to keep your promise?
Crying? Ada was crying? Or are you talking about Carla?
Fair is fair, kid.
Okay, we're gonna watch the fucking cutscene again. I think it's in the special features. Identity theft put to the extreme.
Or beyond sympathy at this point. Or beyond humanity. Job, huh? Sure. My schedule just cleared.
No, I'm not seeing. Not seeing any tear streaks. Your eyes don't look any different. No, I do not see any tear streaks. Oh, I did the wrong one. God, I have so many I've missed. Content. Oh no. It's in extra content, the mercenaries, right? Okay, we'll try mercenaries. Should I go with? Should I just go do the first one? Back to catacombs. Oh. Okay. Yes, this is on PS4. Myself more time. Okay, that makes sense.
Ha!
dare spit on me. Insult me. Embarrassing. Anyways, I hated that. It literally said, I hate that. I don't like being degraded. Oh, hell no. It'd be kind of funny to fuck with other people, but I don't know. Did you die the first time you played Mercenaries? Anyways, I think I'm just gonna chat. You're gonna kill Capcom? Oh my god. I don't, huh, here, let me check. I don't know if it's, if they've released their copyright claim on my video. Popping. I'm just gonna take my headphones off. Duh. What the fuck? I'm not gonna fucking click on that. I have a comment. I think I'm gonna delete it. I have a comment on my when I was playing Jakes. And no idea what the fuck that is. Videos. It'd be really funny if I got another cover. Yeah, no, my dispute's still being fucking checked. This the one? It's a comment to highlight it. I don't know what the fuck that was, but thank you. You are so kind. Anyways. I think it's so funny how you say chat's cool too. Yes, I did see a response. I literally laughed on it when you posted it. I literally laughed at it. I didn't respond because it was like an old ass video, but my mutuals, my other account, like kept showing up in my for you page, and it was so fucking funny. Here, I'm just gonna my comments. Here we go. Here, okay, I liked your comment. Yeah, no, I don't want his shitty comments. Imagine. Oh, wait, I'm not gonna scroll the fucking TikTok on stream. Oh my god. What is that? Oh, it's the SpongeBob cups! Oh, memories! That's when I had long hair, too. I'm gonna send that to my friends. Happy photo. I think I had... It was either the SpongeBob or the Squidward. Oh my god. God, I drew Patrick with the fucking fishnet legs. Of course, Mr. Krabs is terrifying. You know, all of these except Squidward are terrifying. the only one that actually turned out kind of nice. Oh my god. Oh, that's great. How have y'all been? I don't know what I'm gonna do after this. Definitely not gonna play mercenaries, that's for sure. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I was thinking about starting a Stardew Valley session, or I don't know. I don't remember what games I have on here. See, that's a lie. I do know what games I have on here. Yeah, no, at this point, it's far too old. Don't reply. Don't reply. It's far too old. Yeah, no, I was thinking of just doing like a Stardew session. Or starting up Stardew, or going back to Stranded Deep. Well, at least you've been pretty good. OMG, your dad will be home in 7 minutes. That'll be at like 1:51. Time-wise, 1 hour, 51 minutes.
The fuck did that say before?
You can't even see the fucking, you can't even see all of SpongeBob's glory. His bones for hands.
It's crabs.
If I had to choose a favorite, it would probably be, Patrick. No idea what's happening with Gary, but, you know, his shell's doing some shit. I could start up art again. Yeah, it's currently 5:46 for me. I could start up doing the art things. I don't know if I'll just do what I usually did, by mute. No, I'm pretty sure you were 2 hours ahead. No, I'm pretty sure you were 3 hours ahead. Wait. Oh, I did not do that. Here. We'll do that now, actually. Because I can do that. You remember what chapter that's in? Hold on, no. I'm trying to remember how I'm joking. It's chapter select. Prelude. What is this? Wait, what is this? Oh. Is this like the training area? 7:47. Yeah, you're 2 hours ahead. Oh yeah, it's like... Oh, I can't skip this! Oh, and this Helena's like out of it. Okay, that makes sense. That makes sense. Yeah, if you know what chapter it is, I can go do the panda thing. Because I don't remember what chapter it was in. Shit, wrong one. Is it, chapter 3? Okay. Is it chapter 3? I think it's chapter 3. Yeah, I think it's chapter 3. If it's not chapter 3, oh well. I'll just do it on normal. Do I have to do it after the snake? Jesus Christ, I have no fucking ammo! What happened? I'm pretty sure it's this chapter. Yeah, it's this chapter. Okay, I won't be
Alpha to HQ, we're engaging a hostile.
Shut up,
Pierce,
Chris.
Marco, everyone on me! We're going after that thing! You
oh,
are the man,
Marco.
People! Let's move!
Don't need anything. How am I supposed... Yeah, it's this area. Oh my god! Oh my god. Love-hate relationship with Capcom. That was a sexy pose, Chris. On. Can you also go up the stairs? He can do the slide too! Let's go, Chris! Chris is ultimately better than everyone. Hold on, there's a thingy thing right down here. No, wrong one. Yo! Wait a damn second! Oh shit, hold on. I'm trying to go in. Oh, you can't go in. Shit, wrong one. I did do it. Chris is a rookie mistake on this yellow slide, aka going down while standing up. Hello, Friday. Oh my god. His after pose is my favorite. If you hear the bell, that's Friday. Got a new collar. Or she got a collar because she likes to sneak up on. I'm just gonna do this for the last. Wait. Oh, here we go. You can only do it from one side. There's just something about the angle and how far away it is that really makes me. Oh my god. Can you not? not play with that. Oh my god. Yeah, no, I noticed Pierce couldn't do it. Will you not step on my keyboard, please? But like, you can also like crawl under. Here, I'll do it from this angle. You can like also like climb under shit. Wee! Holy shit! Captain, let's get a move on! No, I'm playing in the jungle gym. But sir! It's a fucking pandemic! Or it's a fucking BOW. No, wait, he can die for all I care. Oh, thank you for pressing all the keys, cat! Oh, that's so funny. I like how process is like. Okay, anyways. I wanna do that again. Let's see if Ada can do it. Select Ada. I believe it's chapter 3. I think it's near the end though. Ugh. Stop it! Oh my god. Well, I'm gonna freaking try. Should be that hard. Stop playing with things! Oh my god!
HQ this.
Okay. My god! Stop it.
Repeat. Stop Ada it. Wong is heading south for the harbor.
You're throwing a party for me, and I'm not even there yet.
Changing my laser? Hold on. Is that just in game settings? Let's go purple. Yeah, that is purple. Blue looks like it blend in too well. Oh. Like there should be more here. How come like only Chris can do like everything? Right? Purple is so stylish. Ada's the one who goes down the slide properly. Are you kidding me? Pierce goes tummy first, and that's like asking to get fucking like wrecked. Ugh. You know, I think it's part of childhood trauma. I think he has been traumatized since birth. I mean, like, me too, but... Honestly, Cooper's way more fun. I'm just gonna fuck around for, like, the last 3 minutes. Fucking Chris.
Alpha to HQ. We're engaging a hostile. Pierce, Marco, everyone on me. We're going after that thing.
No, we're
not. You
heard
the man, people. Let's move! Go!
He's just trying to be a fucking madman with his knife. I don't like how those drippy things. It doesn't look right. How he relieves anger. Damn you to hell, Wong. Holy shit. I just think how it like zooms a wolf so far away is hilarious. What is that soldier doing? Coping mechanisms in the BSAA hit different. Oh my god. What is this soldier doing? That's not Pierre's. That's not Flyers. No, what is he doing? What is he doing? Here, let me see if I can't hit the knife. My knife. Okay, I can't kill him. I'm gonna rock once more. The way he's just stupidly panned out. Oh, I just think this is hilarious. Go on without me. So like, where's Chris? And Pierre's gonna be like, he's fucking playing on the panda at the playground. Like, what the hell? I'm gonna leave him behind. and then flashes to the cutscene before where the soldier gets bit by a fucking snake. And so you think, oh, this man is just casually playing on this and then he just fucking and then you like get to this part and you see the snake thing happen first. You just see fucking Chris playing the thing. Some reason on my laptop it disconnected me from the chat. That's stupid. Oh my god. I could do this for hours. I could do this for hours, but I'm not. I'm gonna go on my spiel now. I'm gonna go on my spiel. He's rocking. Oh my god. Right? Anyways, I'm gonna go on my spiel now. Take care of yourselves, eat, drink, sleep, do what you need to, or not. I don't care. I'm not your mother. I hope you have a good night, morning, afternoon, day, whatever time it is for you. It's 5 p.m. somewhere. I think it's actually 5 p.m. here. or not, I don't care. Holy fucking shit. Oh my god. I am obsessed. I'm gonna cut this. I'm gonna edit this out. This is just gonna be my fucking trailer to my YouTube. Oh, this is gonna be my fucking account trailers. Just like 5 minutes of me going back on this fucking seesaw. Oh my god. Here, I'm not gonna say it. Right? I'm gonna do it again, except it's just, I'm not gonna talk over it, so I have this blank thing, and then I'm just gonna loop it over for like 7 minutes. Okay. Actually, I want to do it once more, just in case. Oh my fucking god. Specifically 7 minutes, because that's the site I use. It's max. And I'm not gonna fucking pay. Oh my god. Holy shit. That's the fucking best. Prime loop. Oh my god. What is it? Pause that. That's weird. Insane. Love that. Right? And some people hate this game. What is the hate? You get to ride a panda! Oh my god. Hey, Freddy. You wanna say bye? Did you? Whatever. Say bye. Come on. Okay, that works. Oh my god. Anyways, I'm gonna end stream. I just think that's like really fucking funny. How you can just fucking ride that.